Yep, just what I thought. Two cases of internal anal bleeding.
No, that doesn't sound good.
It's okay. Dr. Pete Dog is here.
Here, come back here. Come back here. Come back
here. Thanks, guys. Oh, yeah.
Thought you could die on me, huh? Oof. Are you down, Jizzy? Yeah, they're using grenade launchers on more.
Alright, I'm at you, Pete.
Alright, I'm moving up. Oh, okay, let's move.
They're on the road, and there's another sniper over on these two sides over here. Other than that, they stopped gapping.
Should I try to get to you?
Yeah, try to get me up.
Okay.
But, go front.
Yeah. I mean, this isn't the most exposed revive I've ever done.
I know, but like, Soul over here has got a lot of, like, kinks to it.
Yeah.
Alright. You need bandages?
Yeah, I do. Jizzy, you got that guy?
Yeah.
Let's respond real quick.
There's another guy, he just killed himself on purpose.
100 seconds, I'll be at that head with you. Alright.
Where'd you go, Pete?
I'm on the roof of the building next to you.
You're freaking banned by then.
Squad lead, you tell that guy. Sucker cock.
Yeah, tell him nicely that he's a fucking coward.
Say pee-pee.
Those don't sound good.
We're not over there. Oh, yeah, I'm really glad we're not over there, dude.
Yeah.
Holy fuck,
Oh, Jesus, it's getting closer. Yeah. If I make it out, I'll get you. Holy Jesus.